Have you ever felt trapped in the rapid rhythm of life? Work, eat, sleep, repeat. And then there's this. Remember the Sabbath day to keep it holy. 6 days you shall labor and do all your work, but the seventh day is a Sabbath to the Lord your God. Did you know that for one nation, this is a reality? In Israel, a weekly day of rest is embedded in the very DNA of the culture and value system. But what does that look like? Let's take a walk through the market at 1 p.m. It is packed. Everyone is pushing and reaching to get what they need before it's too late. Fast forward to 8 p.m. The streets are vacant. The restaurants empty. The rush and noise that fill 6 days are hushed by the stillness of Shabbat. Public transportation stops, cars find their parking spots, and families find their homes. Men find their wives who greet their bouquet-bearing husbands, while everyone is preparing to rest. As people pass each other on the streets, they wish one another a simple yet profound Shabbat Shalom. The meaning of Shalom is peace, or the absence of war. Its context and origins communicate an inner completeness and a wholeness. Shabbat, the Sabbath, is derived from the Hebrew word shevet, meaning to dwell. An image of Shabbat Shalom begins to emerge. May you dwell in peace, completeness, and wholeness on the seventh day. As you take time to rest and honor the Lord, I pray you experience true peace and become whole again. Shabbat is an invitation to come and worship in a beautiful exchange that revives and strengthens our souls. It is a declaration of trust which we demonstrate with our time. God designed it to remind us of our dependence on Him and not our own ability to provide. No more working, earning, or striving. On this day, we get to rest in His love, clocked out, mask off. Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. In a world that never stops, God invites us to come home.